Hey, YouTube. So I'm having a problem with Garry's mod, the blood effects. I want to know if anybody can help me out, change this, or do something with it. Look. See? It looks all squarey and pixelated. I don't want that. Can anybody help me get rid of that?